Tidal Strait. That's a body of water that connects two larger bodies of water, Long Island Sound off to the east and New York Upper Bay to the west, which is the way that we are headed. Off to your right, the two covered piers that you see are the tennis courts for the New York Hilton Racquet Club. Last thing I was
where the president comes in when he comes into town.
They closed down the East River to all marine traffic. They closed down the FDR Drive, the highway behind it, to all traffic. They even put sharpshooters on the tops of the tall buildings. Then three identical helicopters approach. One of them has the president. One of them has a lookalike.
And 16 million immigrants came through Ellis Island.
Now the rules, before we get up to speed, just so that you're aware of it, there is no standing. You must remain seated in your own seat. You can't sit on somebody else's lap, no matter how old you are. And there's no smoking allowed on board. Now, if for some reason you have a problem, just raise your hand. We'll stop the boat. Marty will come over and see what the problem is. And then we'll continue with our trip. So if you're ready, here he is, the one, the only, Ned Marty.
All right. You want to go fast, right? Yeah. Everybody wants to go fast. All right. On the count of three, you raise your hand and you scream for me, all right? One, two, three.
Thank you.
Got a cigarette? It's got that kind of scheme. See those motors purr? Nice rumble, man. Listen to that. Horsepower.
All right, that's it.